Welcome back to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Darkness. We finally defeated a great and primal Dialga. Please hit that like button and get ready for a new adventure.
Grr, grr, grr.
Okay, Silver. It's time. While Dialga is still down, I'll go put the tundras in. Isn't that a beautiful sky? This Terminar, I can't read this fast, but the temple is collapsing and Dialga is fully, well, out of it right now. You can see that Dialga has the red stripings all over him. The floor's holding, it's hard to put the tundras into place. Luckily, there's only five, so in that beauty. Done! We're all set. Wow. Why? I put the tundras where they're supposed to be. Why won't the turmoils stop? It can't be. Was it too late? Will temporal tower continue to collapse? Is it too late to stop the planet perilous? Oh, that's pretty cool. What? Okay, mutter. Enough wine. And Where? Okay. Hey, Silver. Where this is Temporal Tower. What? Did Dialga? You have no cause for alarm. I have regained my reason. What? Temporal Tower has taken heavy damage, but it has survived. Now observe. This is Dialga must be showing us. He may be showing us the parts that had that time has froze, and now tree shout forest is unfrozen, and now time is back to normal, or at least most of. So for this episode, it's the ending, and why bother let me talk about this? I'm just going to let you guys listen in to the music, read the dialogue, since this is going to be the epic final of this season. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. destruction really did pull on that tower. Mother, when you left here, when you bid farewell this place from Rainbow, your sorrow, I felt its intense, and how you feel now. If Silver were share those feelings, I will grant you your wish. The world needs you both. That is why I will trust you with a gift. I leave to you the future. This is my time, please, or this is my gift. Please accept it. If you liked the video, please leave a like. There will certainly be more. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Darkness. See you guys in the next season.